Part of a road in Elizabeth Township is closed because of a landslide. Pineview Drive is down to one lane near Long Hollow Road. The landslide happened yesterday. A geotechnical worker is deciding if any remediation is going to be needed.